banquet at National Youth Camp Meeting. My name is Reverend Enoch Apapua, and I invite you specially to NYC 2019. I know that God is going to do something amazing. We are so much excited to be having you and hosting you this year at KNUST Campus Katanga Hall from the 7th of August until the 9th of August. I know that God has specially something preserved for your destiny. We want to invite everybody from everywhere to come, and we are going to be a blessing. All the branches are coming from Obuasi to Sudani, down to Pangrono, Agrek, and all our Christian Hope Ministry branches in Ghana. And we want to invite you to come. We are going to have the evangelist Lord Kenya to come around to be a blessing to us. We know him as a superstar in the time past, but God has touched him so much, anointed and blessed with the word of God, to come and share his experience with us as the youth. The Bishop Dr. Francis Akwapwa, the General Overseer and the Presiding Bishop of Christian Hope Ministry, is going to be with us and share the word of God with us. We are also going to have Reverend Johnson Obin, the Deputy General Overseer of Christian Hope Ministry International, to also be with us and bless us. I am going to be there personally to share with you the revelation of the chosen generation that God gave to me behind this year's NYC 2019. I know that somebody wants to hear this. I know that your life is not going to be the same. Let me tell you, brothers and sisters, your generation is so much important to the Lord, and you are the future.